Why was Maine lobster redlisted? Well, it wasn't just lobster. All seafood caught from vertical lines from pots and traps are now redlisted. And the reason is because of the threat these vertical lines pose to marine mammals. Specifically, the North Atlantic right whale. North Atlantic right whales are some of the most critically endangered animals in the world. There are less than 340 individuals left in our oceans and only around 100 breeding females.